We're giving away our secrets here, you know.
Because I'm going to tell a story now that's true, 100% true.
Huh?
Back in 1923, thanks, Bill. Back in 1923, Gus Kahn and Walter Donaldson wrote a song especially for a young vaudeville performer whom they admired. The young performer introduced it in New York's famous Palace Theater. His name was Bill Frawley. The name of the song was... Oh, no! How about it, Bill?
Well, I'll do her, Ernie, if and you'll chip in.
I'll give her a try.
Nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in a mob-off-on inn.
No one could be sweeter than my sweetie when I meet her in the Mahuahuanin.
She's beautiful. Well, the morning glories twine around my door,
whispering pretty stories I long to hear once more.
Beautiful.
Strolling with my girlie when the dew is pearly, and I hurry in the Mahuahuanin. The butterflies all flutter up and kiss each little buttercup
at
the
and if I had Aladdin's lamp for only a day,
what would you do?
I'd make a wish, and here's what I'd say.
Then nothing could be finer than to be in Carolina in the morning.